When you spend some time in nature and you be quiet and listen and you surrender yourself and just ask that who made you, it will come to you. It will come to your awareness. And once you know who you are, it's over. You have a bliss life, a powerful life. You'll know where to go from there.